Hello children, today I am going to tell you how to make poster. All of you know how what is poster and for which reason we are making poster. Generally poster, three types of posters are there. One for commercial use, one for awareness and one for normal notice kind of poster. So here we are going to talk about the awareness. So illustration, some drawing and then one format is there. How it is that I am telling to you. In any A3 size paper or A4 size paper you have to take it in portrait mode, not in landscape mode. You have to take your paper in portrait mode and then you have to draw one margin. After drawing that margin, what you have to do, you have to write the topic name, on which topic you are going to make portrait, you are going to make poster. That topic you have to write nicely. Then you have to give a slogan, proper slogan, and after that you have to give some in illustration drawing about that topic, what do's, what don'ts, that you have to mention. And then when you are coming to the end, there you have to write from which organization this poster issued. That organization name you have to write. So this is the format of a poster. Children, you have to make a poster on horrors of flood. You know what is flood, right? So you have to write what thing we have to do to prevent the flood. That thing you have to send through this poster. So that message should be there in your poster. Like that you have to make that make your poster. This is one example of poster, you can see, and that format you have to follow which I told just now. So children, you can make it. Best of luck to all of you. Thank you.